Last night, next to the mark, there's not too long. There's a bit detrimental.
It's a long car ride.
So I had my first record coming out this January, and this was the first single off it called Hope.